So we have a honey simulation using the new fluid simulation system in Cinema 4D, and we want to add bubbles into the sim. Here is the cached mesh for the fluid. And this is the cached particle sim. First, we need to delete the cache file. Duplicate the particle emitter and rename it to bubble. The copied emitter is still using the original particle group, so we need to create a new group for it. Drag the new bubble group into the group field of the bubble emitter. Lower the emission rate to 100. Let's change the color of the bubble particles so we can see it more clearly. Let's test the simulation. You can see the honey particles like this. Hide the honey particle group, and we can see the bubble particles as red points like this. So the bubble sim is working as expected. Now let's cache the entire scene again. We now have the bubble particles like so. And they're following the honey fluid nicely. Now we have honey with bubbles. Before rendering, we need to hide this honey particle group. Next, add the redshift object tag to the bubble group. We will render the bubbles as spheres. Adjust the scale multiplier to control the bubble size. The bubble material is just a simple transmission material with zero roughness, and the IOR value is set to 1. That's how to create bubbles in the new fluid simulation system in Cinema 4D. If you'd like a full video on how to set up this sim from scratch, let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe. Bye bye.